as you see, I've got a card with numbers from 1 to 4. And I'm going to ask Ryan to pick a number from 1 to 4. Pick a number from 1 to 4.
3.
You'll pick number 3.
Wow. Okay, that's clever. Well, that's what Lucas's voice sounds like because he hasn't actually been in any of the other videos yet. And we will see you in the next video.
See ya.
Adios.